ago.
Verse 13, though I have and though I can speak the tongue of a man and on the and of the angels, but I have no charity, then I become a sounding brass and a tinkling of a cymbal. And though I have the gift of word of prophecy, but the gift of prophecy and understand all the mysteries and all knowledge, and even I have the all the faith, so I can remove mountains, but I have no charity, I am nothing. Though I bestow all my goods to feed the poor, and give my body to be burned, if I don't have charity, there's no charity, it profiteth me nothing. Charity suffereth long, and is kind. Charity never envieth not. Charity vaunteth not itself. It is not part of. Seeketh not itself, and is not easily provoked, and thinketh no evil. And beareth all things, believeth in all things, hopeth in all things, endureth all things. Charity never faileth. When there is prophecy, there is they shall pray. If there is love, it shall cease. If there is knowledge, it shall vanish away. For we know in part, and we prophesy in part, but with that which is perfect is love, that which is in part shall be done away. When I was a child, I speak as a child, and understood as a child, and thought as a child. But when I became a man, I put away childish things. Now we see through in glass darkly. But then, face to face, now I know in part I shall come to know in as I am also known. Abide in hope, charity, these three things, but the greatest of all, and greatest of them is charity.